Hello, everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here with Beautiful Beauty. Okay, guys. Oh, my. It was a very exciting event for me to get my new Apple iPad. Oh, wow. Okay, so long story short here. I have no idea what happened. Something obviously went wrong either in the setup process. Something went unbelievably wrong here. What happened was I set up my new iPad here. I used it for about 1 hour and then I decided to put it to sleep, put it in the drawer, left the house, went to dinner. Okay, went to dinner, come back, ate dinner, pulled it out of the drawer and went to turn it on, and this is what I get. iPad is disabled. Connect to iTunes. Oh my. Okay, so then I just do just that. I connect up to iTunes, and I do have an active iTunes account. And anyhow, I connected it up, ran it through the computer, connected it through iTunes website, tried to do a restore and tried to update it at the same time, tried to do an update and restore, because obviously it gave me the message and said it was out of date, need to be updated, and all that good stuff. So I tried to do an update and restore. I have no idea what happened here. I have no idea why I was able to set it up, use it for one single lousy little hour, and then put it to sleep, come back home, pulled it out of the drawer, went to turn it on, wake it up, and iPad is disabled, connect to iTunes. But like I said, so anyhow, connected up to iTunes, tried to restore it, tried to update, tried to do all that stuff, tried to get this issue fixed. And basically what it says is, iTunes says it failed, enter your password. Well, I cannot enter my password, my passcode, because I have not been given the option to do so. And anyhow, I've watched a few videos, talked to a few techies and things like that of that nature. And so far, I have not been able to get back into my iPad or use it. So anyhow, just bought this recently, paid a lot of money, $1,027 and some change for it. And anyhow, have no idea what the issue is. Says it's disabled. Do not know why. And yeah, so anyhow, if you guys know how to fix a new iPad Air Pro of 128 gigabytes, if you know how to fix it, let me know, please. What steps should I take? What should I do? Yeah, let me know, guys, because this is frustrating. I am so busy, and I really do not have time to play with this and mess with it. But anyhow, solution, what should I do? What should I try? What should I do next? Please let me know. All those types of comments are definitely welcomed. Okay, be sure to give me a big thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe. Be sure to watch all my product reviews, share my videos, and please let me know what to do about my new iPad here. It's iOS 9. Okay, take care now. Bye.